Okay, external rotation with a cable in the transverse plane. What you're going to be doing here is working on your scapular retraction. You're going to take a implement like this, just like a handle. You're going to place the cable at a position where if you were to put your forearm parallel with the floor, it would pretty much sit just in line with that. So maybe a little bit higher than this. So what you're going to do here is the arm that you're pulling from, that foot is going to be slightly forward. So my right foot is slightly forward. I'm pulling from my right arm. Shoulder blades are going to be tucked down and back. You are going to